It's Tuesday, 11:30. My school just ended. I'm now heading home, I guess. So yesterday I got so many video ideas to make on this channel. I'm gonna do every single one of them at some point. So yeah, I just need the people in the video to make it happen. So it's going to be very interesting videos, because those things that I have listed, they are freaking amazing. Like, they are so good video ideas. But I just need the time and the people and probably a little bit of money. I got my package. Let's just unbox it. So the things that I ordered was three things: a battery, a case, I would say, battery charger, and the battery for my camera. This is everything for my camera: battery charger, and the case. It looks the same. Okay, so let's try my battery case. It looks very, very small. Oh, it goes just about. Like, I have to little bit like push it in. So you're not gonna see this next part. I'm gonna try this battery on that camera, so be right back. I tried and it works, but it doesn't have any battery left, so I have to charge this battery. But luckily I don't have to anymore charge my camera. I can put it in this battery charger. So it's like green on charge. So let's put this in. And it's now red. My legs. Good job. Now let go. You're gonna break the stick, you know? You're gonna break your stick. Jesus Christ, you're strong. Oh my God. That's what I thought. I won that round, you know? So I'm gonna taste something new today. I'd never tasted this before. So I'm tasting these new McDonald's French fries. I've never tasted them before. Pretty good. Woo! I just got a message from the people in my school, so my friends, that remember to buy a tent for camping. So that's lit. I'm so in. The next thing that I will taste is chocolate sundae. I've never tasted this before, you know? Never. That's pretty good. I will give this 5 out of 5. Pretty good.
So my experience with McDonald's is always been good. Sometimes it's bad, but it's okay. So the overall rating I will give 5 out of 5. It's cheap, it's good. When you're like very, very hungry, you need it fast, you need it cheap. So McDonald's, I know it's a little bit like unhealthy food, but it's okay. Sometimes you need to get some unhealthy food. So overall rating 5 out of 5. And McDonald's, if you wanna be a sponsor to me or to my channel, hit me up. Or if it's possible, me to make my own meal, that would be so awesome. Rock's meal would it call, or rock meal, that would be actually good. So just McDonald's, hit me up, hit me up.
Papi's con loco,
Maria, Maria, Maria.
Slide on a nigga with the fofo.
But yeah, I had an idea for this vlog. So this is my closet. It's kind of, it's not perfect, you know. There's my, you know, turtlenecks, my pants, my jeans, my t-shirts, shorts, everything, and here I got my hoodies. But this is so broken. Yesterday this fall off, and it's just, it's so sketchy. So I'm gonna head out to IKEA and buy a new one here. Not this type. I hate this. This is so bad quality. But it has to be, you know, when I shut my door, it has to be like perfect. This is perfect. It's not over. I can close my closet door. So it has to be perfect. I don't wanna buy that type of thing anymore. So open this measuring thing. I don't know, does it work? Like, my hands are shaking. This says it's 53. So probably, I don't know, but this is like 42 and this is 52. So I guess. In case you're wondering, why do I have a floorball stick there? Because, I don't know why I took this off, but sometimes if I throw the ball, like I miss the ball, and it just rolls under my bed, I use that stick to get it out under my bed. So yeah, in case you're wondering. And now I have to change my hand because I'm right-handed. My basketball hoop is back on track. Oh my god, that's actually first try. Believe it or not. Woo! But yeah, to IKEA. Let's go. So these are the boxes that I got, and it's coming obviously here. But in case you're wondering, what time is it? It's 3 a.m. So yeah, this, I guess this is the best time to build the shelf. I'm very tired.
realized it's gonna take me like 3 hours to do this, so I'm just gonna go to sleep and wake up and do this shit. I am back with this building shit. It's 1 p.m. so yeah, cool. Let's start. After 2 hours and 40 minutes, it's finally done. It works, I guess. The crew, Bob and the gang, have so much fun. Working together, they get the job done. Bob the Builder, can we fix it? Bob the Builder, yes we can. Bilchard and Bird, Travis and Spud, playing together like good friends should. Okay, let's put this shelf in. Oh my fucking god. Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious? Oh my god. Oh fuck, my finger just got fucking shit. Okay, I'm gonna get help. Be right back. I finally got that inside of my closet and now I'm just gonna put everything inside, so yeah. It's done. Trousers there. Boom. So yeah, I know the top of my closet doesn't look good, but that's pretty good. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one.